Hey guys, in this tutorial video, I'm going to show you how quick and easy it is to get started using Aimtel's web push notifications through our WordPress plugin. So first, I'm just going to go to my site I've just created here. It's a WordPress site. We're going to go ahead and log in. And then you're going to go to Plugins, Add New, and then go ahead and search for Aimtel. You'll see it pop up right here and click Install. All right, and then we're just going to go ahead and activate this plugin. After the plugin's been activated, you'll see it on the left-hand navigation here. Go ahead and click in. If you have an account already, you can just log in. Otherwise, you can create a brand new account. In this case, we're going to make a new account just to show. Go ahead, click Create Account. Put your name. Read the terms, agree to them. Go ahead and click Create Account. Then it's going to walk you through setting up your account, the push icon, and then the site name you want to use. We're going to go ahead and just select an icon and put WordPress WP right there. Click Add Site. And it's done. So basically WordPress, the plugin has gone ahead and installed Aimtel's required files and push notifications are active. You can click to your dashboard and it'll log you right in. And then if you want to see it in action, you can just go back to your website. And you'll see you get this nice little prompt here to opt in. You can also check out Safari. It'll do the same thing here. Aimtel.com. And you'll get the prompt there. And that's it. Now you have push notifications subscribed to your site. You'll see subscribers start pinging in all right here. And if you want to manage whether or not those notifications show on by default, or if you want to do certain pages, you can go into your dashboard and edit that under the prompt management. And you could just set this to false if you didn't want it to automatically prompt. All right, guys, that's it. Thanks.